Today's story is about a Florida woman who was pulled over for an alleged DUI. Where this story gets a little weird is the fact that she broke out in an Irish folk dance during her sobriety check. I do have video that will be shown later. Amy Harrington, 38, had rear-ended another vehicle. When the officer arrived, she was asked to walk a straight line. And when she wasn't able to do that, she broke out into an Irish folk dance. The officer then said, "Don't you pay attention?" And the woman responded to her, "You sound like my ballet teacher." The officer proceeded with the test, in which Amy continued to break out the Irish folk dancing. The officer was unimpressed, and she ended up hoofing her way into a DUI charge. Now we'll watch the video.
Wait, what's the last one?
You may give you all the instructions again?
Do not pull away. Do you understand?